Help, do not hinder. One of yesterday's 10 points was that in this life, we do not all have the same opportunities. In the midst of plenty, many are languishing in poverty. While some are becoming super rich by the second, some are becoming super poor not knowing where their next meal would come from. Everybody has money problems and this is a fact. For some, their money problem is that they do not have enough while for others, their money problem is that they do not know what to do with money. Today's readings admonish us to be kind and generous with the good things we have been blessed with. If you see a brother or sister of yours in need, please help. Do not say, go away and come back tomorrow, when it is in your power to help right now. One of my lecturers now of blessed memory back then in school used to sing, help, not hinder. Help, not hinder. He believed strongly in the power of giving and he was a great helper and because he gave out so much, he was never in want. I was listening to Robert Kiyosaki's audiobook, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, and one of the secrets of becoming rich Robert shared in that book was the act of generosity. He explained that the rich become rich because they give, they are kind to millions, they are constantly thinking of how to positively affect the lives of others and in attempt to satisfy the needs of many, they easily see and identify opportunities for making money. So for instance, while his poor dad was buying a big house for himself and his family only, his rich dad was buying apartment buildings to house hundreds of people. At the end of the day, his poor dad's big house was costing him so much money to maintain, while his rich dad's apartment building was fetching him millions in rent every year. You see, it is as simply as ABC. If you are not kind to people, you would never know what they need or what they are going through. You would simply be living in your own small world thinking your problems are the biggest anyone can have and you never be satisfied with what life brings. When you give, you become a lamp that has been lit in a dark place. You can no longer be hidden, you cannot be put down or trampled upon. For making life sweet for others, you become a force to be reckoned with. Be good, make the world a better place. At no point is ever okay to do evil. At no point is ever justified to act against your Christian values, not even in secret. As Jesus says to us today, there is no such thing as a secret. There is nothing hidden that would not eventually be exposed. Be good whether or not people are watching you and when you help, do not worry about broadcasting it because your help in secret will one day be spoken of in high places. Good morning. Be happy. Live positive. Have faith. It is well with you.